Well, this trip's been very educational for me. A little different than what I expected, but I've learned more about the issues that affect a broad part of the population on the river, what people are concerned about. We need to take that as corn growers and put that together with what we think, how we do things, to find a way forward with locks and dams, with the river, all the rivers, that can be beneficial for us and any partnerships that we make going down the road.